Hey guys.
Hey everybody,
so,
how's it going?
Amy.jpg. Okay, right, so right here, this is where Monster Muncher Mansion was. Not how you say that. Why is there thwomps in this game? I don't know what's going on. Okay,
there you go.
So there's a gate here that you gotta knock down. You gotta do the pulleys for that.
Another embarrassing story.
Nope.
Took us 20 minutes to find this one too.
It takes so long for us, and it shouldn't take that long. We should be able to figure out by now that they're by the last level, but we just don't. How do I get them? Is that the pumpkin?
Are
you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
Mark me out.
Gotta be kidding me.
Oh, I also walked into the lava twice because I just got so upset. Kris is not happy.
Alright, yeah, you have to be a pumpkin. Definitely have to be a pumpkin.
Hey, look, but look at this. Can I roll? Okay. Same size.
I know. We'll definitely be right back.
You chased me the whole way down?
Alright, guys.
You guys are, we're
back.
If you couldn't tell by me getting chased by. Oh, now there's one of these fucking things here, too. Good. Good.
I'm glad everything respawned.
You can't fight any of it with this guy.
What's in. Oh, lovely. Oh, hey, the stupid ghosts again.
No, I get that fun.
I'm glad I'm done with that. No moss.
He transformed me into a ghost banjo, so I got to be useful? Okay, no. Of course not.
What do you mean banjo? You mean mumbo?
No, I'm saying I want to be ghost banjo.
Oh, you want to be ghost banjo? I see. Oh, there you go.
We still didn't get the painting, though.
We did it, everybody. We found Halo.
We did.
Could you destroy that? The coffin? No.
Cool. You still didn't get the painting though, Kris, what?
I know.
Why you do this?
But we can get out now. You gotta turn back into a pumpkin. But we're done with this section now, at least. Oh, he's right. Oh.
Oh my god. We're dead at this point. Like, we've been recording for how many hours now? Like six?
I don't know, but we're finishing this game tonight.
We are.
We're doing.
We're finishing this game tonight.
So the rest of the series.
I was saying this the whole time, and then Kris was like, "I don't know." And so then he just said that, and I was kind of coming to terms with the fact that I wasn't gonna have to die tonight. And then he was like, "We're doing it." And now I just gave him this look of like complete dread.
Well, that's okay because we're gonna be like this for the rest of the series, which is probably only a couple more episodes, but still.
Who knows at this point? How long it's gonna take? Rip! Look, it's me. Ripping pepperonis. Oh, but it's coming after me, see?
Ripping pepperonis.
It's coming after me.
Oh.
You're gonna hear a lot of great, high-quality memes from us now. Some dank, if you will.
Some of them more dank than others.
Most of them probably not so dank. So dank, so fresh. Just keeps unplugging my phone for me.
It's because it's dumb.
Mumbo magic, get weak.
Just let the pumpkin go away.
My belly's big, it's rather neat. It's years since I have seen my feet. Oh.
Magic run out.
Yeah, I don't care.
Wappa wappa.
Oh, so you can literally hug the wall here. I tend to die any of those times I died.
No, you didn't have to.
Okay, so guys, before I was like just like walking off like this.
Don't kill yourself again.
I killed myself twice on purpose.
It was great. It hurt me physically.
It made me laugh.
We have three lives now.
It's fine.
Is it though?
It won't be when you do the quiz, but it's fine.
Oh, we die.
No, I'm doing the quiz. Wait.
What? You're doing the quiz. Regardless, that's not important.
No, it is important to get that part. I'm going.
Yeah, you don't even know where you're going. I'm sorry, everybody.
I'm going to the second floor. I know where you're going. No, but that means that Kris is going to have to fight the final boss.
Depends on how long the episodes are.
If it's going how it's going, you're going to have to fight Grumpy. Which is near... I mean, I feel like you're going to be good at it, maybe. I don't know. The flying's annoying.
We'll see, huh?
No, I'm going to
We will see.
I don't even know where I'm going.
I don't even know
where's
what
the
doing.
Painting, though?
In the next room.
Make sure?
Yes.
I thought that's where the level is.
Guys, I want you to believe in us.
As much as we believe in you.
As much as we believe in you. Raise your hands and give us your power.
We need all of it right now. It'll be like...
Wait, there was a rare blob box there.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, I break it.
Probably jump down from up there. But that's a rare box.
Look, I got 64. N64 Illuminati confirmed. What?
Wait, flip up there.
I don't care.
Flip it. Go for it. Try it. Oh.
I know exactly how much I can make. It's not bad.
Oh.
Oh, all these things Kris is mistaken for being able to be doing. Oh!
Apparently you don't know how far you can jump, though.
I can make that jump. You want me to
You can. I know you can.
Okay,
if you actually jumped, you would be able to make it.
Well, I was trying to get it at the last second. Why are we doing this? There's so much easier ways to do it.
I know.
Like this. Oh,
Austin! They come out of the hole every time, Austin! They come out of the hole every time!
Kris is broken. I also made it. It took me like 5 minutes.
You know what that's a reference to, right?
Oh!
I want you to get that.
It's a reference to the beginning of the game.
I want that box. I don't know what's in it. It's probably another stop and swap.
Oh no. What?
Wait. Does it lower the water? Yeah. I concur. Be careful. Nice. I've learned the spell. It's
okay,
really
so there's
neat.
No, there's no
I'll
over
keep
here.
It later for your treat.
Ha.
Right, well, I guess you have to hit the button. Hit the button.
All these things.
You also might want to get a new honeycomb from that monster thing. That. Did you do that on purpose? Why? Why are you wasting not your own time, my time, and our viewers' time? Why you do this? Why? No, you won't. Why don't
I
go up
I want to see everything. But there's nothing up there. You know what, Kris? It's one time, you might have that point.
Oh, look at that. We can get up here easily now. Even if we lower the water.
Good news, everyone!
Oh, it's raising. That's better. That's better news. I like that news.
Painting, everyone! Oh, feather? I'm gonna leave it there, then. She got the pen.
Yeah. There are holes, right? Those holes. Is that a hole?
No, that's just the texture.
You see the one in the corner?
Well, that one's real. This one right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one was, yeah, that's real. It's only supposed to hang out. Well, I mean, I can swim down, I guess, but...
All these holes that I've gone to.
All these...
Oh.
I was gonna make it mess up.
I know.
I'm sorry, everybody. I'm sorry. What? If any girls are watching out there, I'm so sorry that I'm Austin. Because sometimes I just don't care. I simply don't.
What is going on?
I know what's going on. I know what's going on. Just give me a second, okay? Can you give me 1 second, Kris?
Yeah, I'll give you 1 second. Just 1 second.
Alright, so...
Wait, I have an idea. Alright, first of all, try to break that. Alright, now second of all... Oh.
Oh.
We found it, everybody. We found the puzzles.
All right. So happy.
You sound ecstatic.
Okay, well, thanks for watching, everyone. Come back. So what's up with this one? Can I break this one or not?
Probably not right now. What is going on? Good call. You needed that desperately.
I didn't waste all my feathers either.
Yep.
There's only three. Got three. Bless you.
I agree with Austin though. Sometimes I do wish we were using a face cam. Because
the faces Kris gives me when I say certain things, and the faces I give Kris sometimes when he says certain things, it's just gold.
Alright, Austin. I need you to show me how to do this level, alright?
Oh, okay, well.
Do you remember this level?
Well, it's not that I don't not remember this level.
Oh, these things are back.
Oh, they're back in a big way.
I'm glad that I'm not doing that. This.
Why can't I hit them? Hey, hit them four
I'm
times.
I'm not fighting these guys anymore.
I'm not taking damage even. I'm just. Okay. I got upset about this level already. Curl up and bomb.
Get that one last egg. Get the last egg.
No, that last egg can fuck itself.
But. Get the egg. Yeah.
Oh, that's why? Really, Kris?
I'm a child, I promise.
Okay, well now I can't move. I'm already having fun. There's like weird textures, like that pipe is a texture. It pops out, so when you try to jump, it like blocks you. Like, there's so many problems with this level. This is like the one level where I will extremely hate, and I will not apologize for it because this level sucks.
Wow, you didn't get knocked off. That's surprising.
Oh yeah, because oh, okay, there's TNT box right there. Where's the... I didn't pick it up.
You did.
Did I?
Yes. Oh, there's another. So, is this the level that everyone hates?
Yeah.
Literally everyone hates? The Banjo-Kazooie.
Some people don't, a lot of, okay, so a lot of... Okay, so this is weird because that... One of those, you can break open.
Oh.
But it looks like...
Oh.
Yeah, it's fucking weird, and I don't like it. This one is a good one. Okay, well, this fucking thing doesn't kill me. That thing you can break open. It looks like it. Uh-huh. What the fuck?! Okay, you know what? You're dying.
No, you're dying.
Oh. I didn't even get a fucking jiggy before I died.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. Alright. I believe in Austin. He knows this game very well.
How do I fucking
kill? You shoot an egg at it. For the love of everything. It can't die. I'm convinced that it's impossible to kill. I'm convinced it's impossible to kill.
There's gotta be. There's a way to kill it. I know there is. Ha ha!
Yay!
Fuck you. Oh, fuck you too. I don't know what to say.
Ikum pokum.
I don't need that right now, so I'm gonna leave that in here just in case I need more help later.
You do kind of need it.
What?
You do need it. Oh, no one.
I was dying, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, conquer!
Hooray!
That's a 6 for sure, eyes. You know, conquer is so much worse than this game, though. Like, have you played it?
Like, you mean, like, the controls and stuff, or...?
It's like ridiculous what how the game plays. Okay, I guess that's it. Some music notes. That's the problem with this level. Like they're separated into such a way that the music levels like.
Conquer is more of a.
Okay. Fuck. Fuck me. How do I get out? Okay, over here. What? Okay.
What, do you drown even when you're not underwater?
Is that a thing?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because it's like toxic water. That's great.
Good. So what is this going on here? Is this like all inside her castle?
Yeah, it's weird.
Or her lair.
Yeah, so like she's like multiple worlds inside her lair to like keep herself safe.
She puts the easy ones on the outside to have someone work their way through and get strong enough to fight her at the end.
Yep. Makes sense, right? Yep.
Because I know that, you know, at least you can be super evil as long as you make it a fair fight at the end.
Yep, that's what I've always learned from video games. Say hi to me one more time. Say hi to me one more time!
Who?
This fucking guy! Hi! 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 Hey! Hi! You're dead! Fuck you!
Does your family ever get angry when you just yell? You
the, curse if all my door is open. So. Oh, is this how we came in?
I don't know. Oh,
gotta keep looking around. Oh, there's something up there.
So Austin, what games are you looking forward to this year? In the year, the great year of 2016.
Things that have already come out.
Because
or...
if you're looking forward to, I mean, because if you're watching this in the future, it might not be 2016. You know, I don't know why. Okay, never mind. You know what? Thank you for watching. But what games are you looking forward to?
I'm really looking forward to this one game that we're gonna record. That they will find out soon, probably. It might come out before this, actually.
It might, actually, depending on when
I upload Inside.
Oh,
I just dated myself. Oh, no. I don't care.
Yeah,
at this point in my night, I don't care. Like, fuck this.
This game has just destroyed everything. Nice. You don't need life.
I don't want this fucking thing to be alive, but I'm gonna back up here.
Yeah.
See, that's how you kill him, Chris.
I see.
That's how you kill him.
I'm glad you showed me.
That's how a master
leader
does it.
Yeah.
That's pretty. I bait them out, and then I chop their dicks off.
Yeah, okay. Cool.
Wait, Chris is done with me. What's in here?
Oh, another one.
And another one.
Another one. Exploding TNT boxes. They like spaz out. Look at that. It's so weird that they still do like damage after you like poop them out.
They're like little bombs.
See? Well, that one was.
Oh, well.
Ow. You don't even get a. Ow.
There's nothing in here.
There were music notes. You needed music notes.
Oh.
Oh, there's a life. Good, we need those.
Well, I wasted one of those, so there we go.
Look at how happy they are for a change. Recently, all we've seen them is very sad.
They got, like, half health. They're like, sweet, this is more than we usually have. But these fucking assholes. And I'm like, I'm
four sorry. Lives, that's more than what we usually get.
Oh, Banjo. I'm sorry. Is it too late to say I'm sorry, Banjo? Did I jump 2 boxes?
I did.
2 boxes.
Alright, maybe we should go to a different area.
Oh, okay. I can't go.
You're gonna have to swim. Unless you go over there. You might want to talent trot.
I can't do that.
Can't talent trot across that. And if not, then you're gonna have to. Okay. Swim! So if you're underwater.
So you're not supposed to fall over here. We got there way too early. Because there's like little like levers to actually open up the area.
Mm-hmm.
And we didn't do that.
Oh, we weren't supposed to fall off the map.
Well, I didn't mean to get hit off the map.
Obviously. I would imagine so.
It's so hard to get to. The Jiggy's like. He's putting like a special code in like these pumps.
Is it 31411?
It is. Or no, I can't get up here, that's all I'm trying to look
at. Oh, okay. I only ask that because I'm pretty sure that was the number on the side of the ship.
312111.
Oh.
Okay, well. I can't make anything right now.
That Almost.
A little bit. No, they're still happy.
You're still happy. That, you know what? As long as they're happy, you know?
They're gonna be more happy in a second. Ready?
Oh, the bees are still chasing you.
Did you see that?
Yeah, good job.
Oh, they're mad at me again. You. They still smell the honey.
They want the honey.
Well, I'm not gonna be your honey daddy.
Uh oh.
No, that's the raccoon?
No. What? Mario?
No, this.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I know we said it in this, but I wasn't sure if we had said it in Mario. Because this LP, we've literally, like, referenced Mario all the time.
Yeah, they were... Okay, I thought it broke the glass, but, like...
You can stomp now.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to, like...
You got a talent shot.
I've been trying this.
I told you, you have to go into your bear form. You gotta be Banjo. Kazooie does everything, but Banjo likes to be involved.
He wants to be important. Wait, so how do I slam on this then?
I don't know.
Maybe I don't.
Banjo wants to be involved, so he's literally holding back Kazooie. Okay.
We're gonna put a pin in that.
We're gonna put a pin in that. You're welcome. You couldn't see, but I
did a hand motion.
I did a nice little animation of putting the pin in.
Not again.
Nice. Not we got today. It this time.
Hey, come on, I haven't pulled those things yet.
And the first time it knocked you off the map.
Thanks. I didn't know what I was doing.
Oh, really? Because I thought you played this game before.
Years.
Oh, it's been years.
That thing scares me worse than Snagger does. It's like, hey. At least I know how to like outrun Snagger, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I think he's a jiggy that pop up here.
Can you butt stomp that flag down?
Mario.
I don't know.
I try.
You try. Go ahead and try. Nope. I got it after you did it the first time. Thank you very much.
Third time's the charm with everything, so.
Very much. That's true. Third time is the charm for everything. It's very true. Boca boca. Wait, is it like reversed something?
Yeah, I think that's what it is. It's reversed.
Alright, we're gonna test that out right now.
We're gonna look it up. I'm gonna test my trivia.
Alright, now we're gonna go on to a sound editing software right here. And do Ikum Bokum.
Oh, we're doing this? Okay. Wait, come on, I wanna be
Ikum Bokum.
Ikum Bokum.
Alright. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't
doesn't
know.
Sound like anything to me.
We should have just recorded the sound of the game.
That's true, we could have done that, but whatever. It doesn't matter.
Ikum Bokum.
Alright.
What? That's all I can say now for now. Ikum Bokum, Ikum Bokum, Ikum Bokum.
Oh, yes, music notes. We needed many, many more of them.
Yeah, well, how they're separated in this level, you know. I'm just drained at this point, I'm trying to think. Oh, okay. Oh, so what was the code that
31211.
31211? Is that what you think?
Yes.
Do you think you're right about this?
I do. Actually, I don't think I'm right. I know I'm right. Right?
One. You are dumb.
I know.
But did it stop the propellers? No. We got that first figure though. Well, I can't complain. It just took us fucking half an hour. Alright, let's stop here. Oh, I fucked up now.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, token.
Say hi to me one more time. I can't anymore, huh? Hi! What the fuck?
Did you get burnt?
Wow.
Yep. Red hot ovens tend to burn. What about a knife? What about a sharp knife?
What about, can I put this sharp knife in your throat, Grundy? How about that?
That would end the game pretty quick, huh?
Good. I don't see her ever again either. No,
Oh god, this will be fun.
Literally stabbing her.
Okay. Just gonna take the hit, I guess.
Oh,
that made it work. Is that over here though? Damn.
Doesn't look like it.
Dang.
Maybe you can go in the oven. Oh, never mind.
I already went in the oven.
The oven's hot.
Open.
Oven equals burn.
Oven equals kill.
But what if oven? Oh.
Nothing works on that thing.
Can you climb up that?
I can't get up there right now.
Oh.
Actually, no. I can probably do this though. Some parkour.
Parkour.
Oh, with that ledge like I lost! I don't know if this is what gets me onto the... Oh no, this is what gets me onto the crane! Oh boy. Talk about stress.
Why?
We'll see.
Oh. I'm glad I'm not doing this level, actually.
Yeah, you would be freaking out if you were doing this. Because the last level was easy, and you were still freaking out. Well, it's because you didn't know the level at all. And I was trying to help you as much as best I could, but you know.
I feel like if I knew the game more... Yeah. I would be doing.
That's why I think I think two will be a lot more fun for you because I think that's kind of the problem. That's why I like two more because I played this one and then I played that one, so I got used to it and then I played the game with more mechanics and like you know.
Oh. Wow.
But,
oh, there's a timer. Oh. Oh. Run, boy, run!
Wow.
Nice.
I did that my first try. I have no idea how I did that. I've never even been able to...
You know what? Good job.
No, thanks. We got two in a row! That's pretty good for us.
We have two of them now. Watch that guy that comes to the left.
Oh!
Oh!
You can miss!
Rolling out of the way. What a shot. Nice.
I don't like
can you break open that one?
Oh, yeah, okay. This one's a shiny one.
Yeah.
You can kind of tell the difference. I mean, this one kind of looks shiny too, but it doesn't stick out as much.
Yeah.
It's still the fucking texture, though. It all looks flat, you know what I mean? That's the thing. Okay, you know what? I killed your boss, so you died too.
There are many, many, many...
Goblins?
Goblins.
I'm gonna call them goblins, because that's what they look like.
Alright, you call them goblins. You do what you want to do. You know what? You're playing. You can make all the executive decisions.
I'm also playing the game, so
alright, so you were talking earlier, saying that, you said that, a lot of people think that this is the best game, or worst level in the series.
Oh, but speedrunners don't like Click Clock Wood, because it takes so much time for them to go in and out. You'll see why. You have to go in and out of a level a bunch of times.
Oh.
Yes. I'm not gonna explain it. I'll explain it to you until you see it, because I don't want to spoil it for you. But it's really cool, the mechanic, and in like our terms, it's cool, because we're not trying to speedrun it.
Right.
But for them, it sucks. It also sucks a lot because it's like I don't remember which ones are
other one.
I don't remember. I know. I was just seeing if there's anything in there. Pretty good. I don't know if what's it called? The only problem with that is that you don't know how much is in each, like, part. You have to keep going in and out. That's weird. You'll see. It's weird. Oh, is this one? Nope. Did I already go through this one, though?
I think so. You need to go back over to
The crane?
The crane, definitely.
There's a lever there.
Is that a hole?
Oh.
That looks like it totally could be something.
Oh
yeah, it is.
That's because of this, Chris. That's because of this. Oh, that's what I think it was. That's what I thought it was. I got you, Bill, bitch. See, I went both ways just because I wanted to get that.
Yeah. I mean,
I go both ways just for the health, you know?
You needed the health.
Oh, this will be fun.
What is it? Bees?
Nope.
Flies?
Nope. Moths.
Moths don't make that noise.
Oh, those are bees.
Well, what was that? What was that?
I didn't mean to fall.
Oh, you're right. This map is garbage. But in the whole series, though, there's really nothing in, like Banjo-Kazooie that's this bad.
There's one area on the mountains. There's like this mountain area, and that's kind of annoying because it's like really tight and like but it's not like this. Right, and the camera's alright.
At this point, alright. We're gonna do a nice hypothetical here right now, right?
Alright.
At this point, if Rare was like, you know what, guys? We're coming out with Banjo 3. Would you play it?
It's not Rare, man. It's not any of the same people that made the original one. I don't know. I'm gonna wait so I can get a hold of
it. Okay. They're like, you know what? Banjo 3 is coming out. It's not like nuts and bolts. It's very reminiscent of the originals. And like the original two.
Okay. Oh.
Oh. What? You're alive. Oh, you're dead. Oh. Maybe you should go do the crane first. Because isn't there something you can do over at the crane?
Oh, by the crane.
Yeah. Unlike where the crane controls are. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know. Over there.
I
warned you about this level. Mm. No one ever listens to me until they see it with their own eyes.
Well, I listened to you. Oh, there's another... Just that, you know, sometimes you just need to see things with your own eyes. What about over there? It's over there.
Wow. Wow, game. Okay, well, I almost got hit too. That's good. That's cool. Thanks.
Oh, look. More music notes.
Dude, that was still my fault that I fell, so I'm not mad.
Okay. The camera is a little wonky right now, but...
Because it's trying to go about in this another like, physical thing.
It's because the camera... How it is, the camera is its own, oh, why don't you go climb that TNT box, too, eventually. Because the camera is like its own physical thing.
Yeah.
Like, it's following you.
Yeah.
So it gets hit, caught on the, Oh, I didn't expect that. Should've, because it hit me every time. You ready to go back down there?
No. It's opening it up. Sorry, I'm not right there.
I was gonna say...
Okay. You can slow those down, actually.
What?
Those gears. Because it's almost impossible right now. I don't know why I forgot about the head.
Oh.
Found out the side. Oh.
We're making a lot of mistakes here today. Here on Skytape. But is TikTok Wood fun? Is the question.
I have fun.
Alright, good. Do you remember it, kind of? Or?
Yes.
Alright, good. Watch the thing. You should probably get the music notes first. Because it looks like it's going to bring you into it. Oh, okay. Never mind. Just mumbo talking. Ika bokum.
I'm sorry if this camera is like gyrating for you guys, because it is. That's
yeah,
what it is. That's literally what I've been trying to
like
avoid
the
for you guys.
Camera.
I've been trying to like counterbalance it so it doesn't like look like that, and it's also helped me out when I don't look like. Oh, there's only.
Hey,
three. That's
jiggy.
Banjo 3, folks.
Three.
Banjo 3, confirm. Oh, that's a weird thing.
Wait, guys, did you see that? Do you know how many metal bolts are in each side? Four. You know what's one less than four? Three. You know how many games have stopped that before they got to the third game?
Three.
Left 4 Dead, Portal, Half-Life. Three games. Missing three.
There's also Fortress 2. It's also missing three.
Right, you're cutting off my theory.
Okay.
Three games, missing five. Three.
Okay.
Three.
Okay, we're
all right.
Three.
How many health points were we missing before you picked up that one?
Three.
Banjo 3 confirmed.
Technically, there's a Banjo 3.
We're not counting nuts and bolts. I haven't even played nuts and bolts, and I know it doesn't play like the rest of the game. But are we gonna play it? Possibly.
Possibly.
We don't know yet, but we might. Oh.
Okay.
All right. You
I'm
know
just
what?
Less stressed out than I was before. So
all right. Good. Yeah, I'm good. We're taking a okay. Nice deep breath.
Thank God. Thank
you know
God.
What? Your
camera fixed itself. Yeah. Because I was like, I'm not moving.
You know what? I'm starting to calm down after
okay,
the
good.
Haunted
that's
mansion.
Good. That's good.
The mystical mad mansion madness.
But you did. But I like haunted that level. So I don't know if you're gonna like Click Duckwood because there's a lot of.
There's a lot of.
But you know what? It's okay because I'm calm now.
For now.
I'm calm now.
For right now. Okay, I guess we'll open pole 6 and pole 8.
Poles? What are we on the highway now? How many? What?
They took 6.
Oh.
Pole 6.
Oh.
But there's music notes on some of these. I think.
I don't know. But go up the next one. Then another one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Bum bum bum
bum bum. Oh, a Jinjo.
Yeah, but there's also 3 fucking things in there.
You're welcome. For calling it by its proper name.
Thank you. Because I'm not sure.
I know. I could tell.
I'm just focusing really hard, so if you want to commentate, I know. Stories, you want to tell them some stories?
What stories about
oh,
what?
No, you know what? On the finale, we're going to give them a nice story for... We're going to tell them why we... Did we ever tell them the Naked Man story?
I don't know. We might have during Paper Mario. I honestly don't remember.
Yeah, I don't remember ever saying it. I don't. Well, yeah.
Woo!
Woo!
Right, here's a nice little. I don't know if we've said this ever. We might have, but nice back underground.
Backbone.
In tip, little fun fact for you from Paper Mario, but the last Paper Mario episodes we've recorded, which aren't gonna be up for you yet. They're not up right now. So, but they might be up by the time that this is out.
I don't know yet. Well,
it's a mess.
We have a lot to talk about, me and Kris.
It's a huge
mess. No!
It's alright, because there's a ladder back there.
Right.
Back over that way.
Oh yeah, no, I opened up that, so that's
okay. But, it's a huge mess.
Yeah, it sucks.
But, that's okay. But what the episodes that we have recorded right now, which I think are in the 20s, I feel like it's the 20s, but it might be the 40s. I don't know how much we recorded Paper Mario.
It's,
is it the 40s, do you think?
I think it's past that. I think we actually got past that.
Alright, whatever. We're in the Shy Guys toy box. Alright, I remember that.
No, we're past that.
No, but...
We're past that, though.
Alright, from Shy Guys tour box to about the small... What are you doing?
We got to jump up.
To the
Yoshi's though.
Yeah, the Yoshi's Island.
Yeah, we got past all that.
From Shy Guy's Toy Box to Yoshi's Island, we recorded that at probably about like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. Honestly.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
It was pretty bad. And it was on Thanksgiving Day.
This opens up a whole Moxie the best boss in this entire game.
Sure. So yeah, there's a nice little fun fact for you. We've probably said this a million times throughout 50 LPs that we have recorded, but...
We need to stop talking about other things until they see them.
I like having these little background informations, though, because
I don't like it
might motivate you to actually...
Did you like how I dived into that?
I did.
Oh, cool, there's a box.
Who dares enter boss boombox's hold? I've hidden my jigsaw! You'll never get it! Wait, do these all rhyme? Does every one of them rhyme? Why? Why'd this game do this? It's pretty hard for a kid's game.
Well, yeah, I know that. I'm aware of that. That's also rare, it's like.
Yeah, right. I mean, it's not that hard. I feel like if I had played this game once before I played it on the channel.
Oh yeah, and if you played it like recently, yeah, it's fine. It's when you like don't, if you like step away for it from like a second, it's like, oh, well, good luck.
Because like, even if I had played it once prior, like I remember a lot of things in games that I've played. You know what I mean?
Yeah. No, you have a better memory than that. The funny thing is that I used to have a great memory. As long as it's on you, I had a good memory.
I've lost since I've like I don't know.
Want to say?
I've lost my memory a lot. It's not since I've met you.
Oh okay.
It's not since I've met you. But I
did it without using a single leg. What's up?
Nice.
So you're supposed to use that. That was like pretty not easy, hard at all.
Are we gonna go for all the eggs? Why? Okay. You know what? You're right. We should take all the eggs that they're here. You know what? You're right. You should also get that
so
jiggy.
Look how I said nothing, everyone. And he just accepted that I was doing it. Because I don't care right now.
98 eggs.
Oh,
so...
90 to 100. 90 hundred. You can have 9,000 eggs.
All right.
But you can have over 9,000.
Right. So we're 40 minutes ish into the video. Only have 4 jiggies.
No, this level is like that. This level is really hard because it takes you. You need to do like 10 things before you get 1 jiggy.
I know.
You saw all like there's setup, and I know how much you love setup. So.
Well, I think my biggest thing is like. I like to go fast in a lot of things.
Yeah, that's why I'm not. Do you see how I'm like not even caring right now?
Yeah.
Because I knew that this is that's how this level was gonna go. Like as soon as I stepped into this, I was like,
if you've seen,
you decided that we were doing this. Like I was like, I don't think it's a good idea.
No, you were like, we should do this game, and you're like, we're doing Banjo, and I was like, okay, that's fine. You decided to do.
Well, no, you decided that we're doing this tonight. I mean, we're finishing it.
You're
the game.
Right. You're fine. Right. Fine. We're gonna do it. We're finishing it in the one sitting.
And what we finished the last well, what when did we start? 5, I think. Was it 5 and up? Did we do 4 or did we do 3 yesterday?
5.
We did 5. So
why did you? You have to go up there.
No, I have to go. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right.
Can you flip up on top of the crate?
No. This is also one. Better. Okay, so, like what we were saying was that we've literally, everything for like, the past four, we've done 4 worlds today. I don't know which ones have we done. We did Freezy?
Did I do Freezy today? Yeah, Freezy.
I know what you did today.
No, I don't.
I don't either.
Desert.
My allergies are bothering me, so I have like really
the
a lot
desert,
of like, really
the,
bad
the haunted house, it's 4 or 3.
So the 4, this is the 4th.
This is the 4th one.
So we've done, so 4, yeah. 4 and up. 5, 6, 7, 8. So yeah. Yeah, I was right.
Do you instantly die?
Oh, I mean, I don't want to tell you.
Yes.
No!
Oh, you don't.
I thought I did.
You need to jump out of the acid.
Well, it's hard, Kris.
I know it is. Trust me.
No, trust me, it's hard.
Alright. I was gonna say, maybe you shouldn't. You try shooting it, though. Okay, it didn't work.
Oh, there's a lot over here, too.
Oh.
So there's a way to heighten the, But there's a way to get into- Oh, we should go into there. You have to raise the water, I think. The oil.
Go in, maybe? The door? To the door?
Yeah, but. Oh, this is the. Okay.
Remember so you can stand on that one, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's why.
Remember the one I was looking for before?
Yeah.
Well, that's what it was. Okay, well, the camera won't move, so.
There's a life. Just watch, because there's a thing that's going to pop out of it.
I don't know how to get up there.
Okay.
So it's fine for right now. What's down here?
Nothing.
Okay, well, you know, the right music.
I know.
I don't know at this point. Okay, I'm going to try to... Oh, nice. Get fucked! I don't care at this point. But yes, to answer your question from before, my parents do get upset when I see... Because I used to be upstairs. Uh-huh. I used to be upstairs. I live in the basement now. Whatever. Stereotypical, ha. Okay. So now I but now they don't care much.
Cause you're in the basement, and no one can hear you.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh.
How do you? Do you make it up there?
Probably not.
Oh, I have to raise the water. Is that
the water? Oh, you need help. Oh, I didn't even under the scum. Something about you'll breathe. Oh, we only have 1 life left. Do we have zero life in this game?
Oh, thank you.
So this is our last life.
Killing it. I'm killing it right now.
Ew.
I just don't know. Is there anything in there? Else in there? Is that it? I really don't.
You should get the Joe. their way out?
Escape route after I get out of there, though. Are you ready?
Yeah. Oh, you have no choice now.
Oh, oh, it's our friend!
Alright, you just need one more Jinjo.
Okay, I got this. Where is he? So, we found out that if you shit on him, you can't,
he's shitting on you.
What the f- Okay, fuck it. Where's he going for?
I'm just kidding. Is there a way out? Ha!
You can definitely fit through that. Buddy.
Oh.
Don't call me buddy, pal.
Oh.
Don't call me pal, buddy. Alright. Okay, so now we got other stuff to do, but you know what? I'm taking another deep breath. I was doing alright.
You're doing fine. You just need to not think about it. You're fine.
Okay,
good. Good. Because I would say, you know, like, you could let me play, but I'd have no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah, so raise the morale. Myself. Okay, what do we want to talk about? What have we talked about?
I was going to tell you this. So, I didn't know what morale was for the longest time.
Really?
Yeah.
Whoa, for the longest time.
But until I played a game for the Wii, and it was, like, probably, like, the most boring game ever, but I don't know why I loved it. It was Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles, My Life as a King.
Oh, I didn't play the My Life as a King one. I played the original one.
Yeah.
On the GameCube.
Yeah, I have Crystal Chronicles for the GameCube, but My Life as a King I had. And it was pretty much like you ran a kingdom. That's pretty, like, standard stuff, but, like...
Oh, 7740. Okay. That's not good at all.
Oh, what else? I know where we can go. I think there's one more area I know where we can go, at least. I don't know. There's like a lot of fucking areas in this game, in this level, so I don't... Like, my brain, like, there's no way I'm gonna remember all of them.
Maybe inside the ship? Inside the ship, maybe?
Well, yeah, but...
Well, maybe there's the...
We've been in here already.
Yes, we have.
There's another room that we're missing, though. There's another room that we can get into, like, we haven't gotten into yet.
Alright.
I'm gonna wreck it.
What about,
Alright,
please. What about go back down next to that life preserver in the middle of the boat?
Okay.
I know that one's the last one. Are
we going here?
I don't know.
I forget now. No.
No. Cool.
And now we gotta play Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. We've gotten 5 of them.
Oh. Wait, why would there be a... Okay.
This is the custom.
I know, but why is there in the stop and swap and the in the same place?
Stop somewhere.
That's never been like that. That's probably there to be like, oh hey, remember these things are in the game. You can find them all, and nobody cares really. But you got another Jiggy. Oh, so what were you saying about getting a game over? We have to play this game all over again.
What? No.
Oh. Alright, go down one. Can you break that?
Yeah, we can.
No, not that one, I guess. Oh, nope. I was mistaken. You can go in that one, I know. We've been in that one already.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, we did die here, though, so maybe there's one, like, right around here. Yeah, 3-1-2-1-1-1.
Yeah. That's where I saw it.
Yep. Yep.
I did, actually.
Oh, wait, is there like... Are we jumping into this yet?
No.
Have
I don't think so.
Nope. Because it's where we need to go.
Nice.
It goes at the gear, so... propellers. I don't know.
What is going on? Oh, there goes the propellers. I don't know where that room is, but is that the room where we were in before?
Oh, no, that's the other tube.
Oh, okay.
Am I climbing up? No. Here we go again on my own. I lied about the tube. I thought that was it, but it's not. Can't go in there yet either. Okay, I don't want to open the
game. Oh. Oh, you got up.
I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Look, that's... Yeah, we're knocked down right now. That's a fishy. Looks like a little fishy.
Oh, I gotta help him.
Oh, yeah. You should probably get out of the water until you get there. Because you're gonna drown. Do you lose your air twice as fast underwater here?
Yeah, you do.
Okay.
You'd hate this. You'd absolutely want to
hate it. Oh, I already do. You need that health. How do you get that token?
What the fuck is that?
How do you get that token?
Oh, okay.
Can you fly on this?
Woo!
Nice. Is that
a swag? I don't know.
He's trapped.
Oh, we
trapped.
Have to climb up the chain, that's right.
Help! Get this thing off snorkel.
Let's go up that room.
Nice.
Yep, I remember now. See, I remember things sometimes.
Oh, you're gonna drown. Oh yeah, you're right, by the way. I would absolutely hate this level.
Yeah, no. There must be more. I don't want to die.
You might want to be saving these. Weigh anchor! Yay, snorkel! That went right through him.
Thanks, guys! I found this earlier. It's yours!
Oh, thank god. I don't want to pick it up on the bottom of the fucking ocean, but you know what?
There's a jiggy. Fine. There's a jiggy.
There's a jiggy at the bottom of the sea. Can you tell by the sound of my voice?
I did. I could tell that just for one moment you were actually happy.
Like literally one moment. I was having a moment, if you will.
Oh, we're having a moment. What was that?
Help me.
Flopping.
Fine.
We're not gonna come back here anymore.
I'm not.
Can you climb the chain? Nope.
Is that what you're asking?
Maybe you should go get air before you make the long journey back home. Okay. You should go get air before you make the long journey back home. No, you were standing on the chain.
Yeah, I got another
level
for it.
Yeah.
I wish I could see.
You got this. Yeah, the camera. Sometimes it's actually the camera. Like, yeah. you've been arguing here, like, saying, like,
well, this level fucking sucks, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, god. Alright, you got this. You need to go get it.
Look, there's six down.
Oh, there's one to the right.
There's one to the left.
Oh, I almost killed you.
You might have.
Ooh. Woo! Bitch, you got me fucked up.
It's close.
Yeah, I made it. Let's go up with pants for me.
Okay.
How
many more jiggies do we need?
Four. We need one more jingo. And there's more rooms that I'm forgetting about. Not you. You're not forgetting. You didn't know about them.
Yeah. All right. Maybe you should go back into the engine room. Does that?
Yeah. Well, I closed that down the night. Fucking hell! This fucking thing. I hate those things. Old King Cold. I know you have no idea what I'm saying. But
nope, no idea. Fun guy.
So many new characters. Oh,
why did the mushroom go to Paris? He's a fun guy.
Wow. Alright, Kris. You know what? You know what? After an hour of this level, I don't think I can take your shooting jokes. I think that I've figured out what finally will break us.
Hey, we're already broken, Austin. We're already done.
I know, we've been done for like 3 episodes now.
Alright. We can do this.
We
can do this.
We.
I believe in us. Not just me as not you, but like we as in you and me. At least you got the token. Oh, that would have gotten me. So at least you're more attentive than I am.
Oh, what the hell?
Alright, here goes nothing.
Okay, well, I can't get up there. So that's bad.
Oh. You did it! I'm proud of you.
I really did it. But did I turn down those colors? Oh yeah, the other one stopped.
They slow down.
Oh, okay. Well, these need to stop.
They slow down.
These don't. Do they? Oh yeah, they do.
Go! Whew!
Okay.
Is that Mumbo token really worth it?
No. Not even a little bit. Alright, come on, Riddler block. Oh! All these things that I've done. Give me the second green boost. I don't have to do it as soon as I can stop.
Go for it!
Oh! Didn't kill that Jiggy!
Yes!
Okay, there's also one in
there's
here.
There's two Jiggies now. That's
also
a life.
Life.
That's what we
like
need,
I was
honestly.
Flashing like a weirdo?
Yeah. Honestly, that might be what we need more.
There's like...
Yeah, it's the lighting there.
Yeah. Instant death if I fall, so...
I know. Oh!
I timed it real badly.
That was, like, super close.
Okay, so...
At least all of the music notes are in here. So just go get the Jiggy.
I'm glad that we didn't miss any, because that's extremely easy to do.
Yeah.
So these people literally search for like an hour for the music notes. I mean, it took us long enough, but I mean, I'm glad that I'm like spacing it out already.
Yeah.
And then we need one more Jinjo, which I don't know where it is right now. But we will figure it out, Kris. We're gonna figure it out. After this
wait
stop.
For the slowdown. This is the last thing that we need to get through. Oh! Okay. At least it only damaged you. It didn't send you flying off the map.
Wait, I don't know if I can make it out of this
one. You can when it slows down.
No, I'm gonna make it slow down. Oh, no, slow down.
Alright, they stopped completely now.
Okay, good.
Alright, good.
Wait,
turn around.
Oh!
Oh no. Oh.
Oh, they stopped.
Okay.
I didn't know if that one stopped.
I didn't know either. It didn't.
I just barely made it.
Alright, go.
I'm going,
Okay.
Alright.
I'm sorry, you focus, I'll talk.
Okay, right, talk
so
about something.
We're gonna talk about how close this is gonna be. Alright.
Woo!
So don't listen to me.
Woo!
Either of us expected it.
Woo! I forgot
which
about
side,
that.
Which side is
that.
It on?
It's on the side.
Okay.
No, I'm gonna make it, I'll be fine.
I don't think either of us expected that to happen.
I completely forgot. I kind of knew in the back of my head because I fucking hate this level, but I forgot. Okay.
Oh, well. You got it. You're swimming. Oh, God. Yes.
Well, if I die, I die. That's fine. Yep.
Oh. You died.
But I got the Jiggy.
But you got the Jiggy. How many Jiggies do we need?
Done.
Go to view totals.
Nine? Is it eight now? We're eight.
We're 8 out of 10. We still need the honeycombs, one of the Jinjos, and then there's one more Jiggy.
Okay.
And the witch switch we need.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I think we missed one inside the warehouse, Kris.
Okay, we'll go back in the warehouse then.
We didn't get, there wasn't one in there, was there? That I saw.
No, we didn't get any. We didn't get any inside the warehouse. I know there's a life in here. Oh, there's a Jiggy. Wow.
I'm glad I remember that how shitty that was, because I like Kris, you can attest to this. I did not like see where it was.
You had no idea where it was.
And
so
I was just like, okay, so now we just need the Jingo.
We just need the Jinjo one.
Which is where? Which one are we missing? Oh, we're saying pink. Oh.
Maybe we should check underwater. In some spots.
Yeah, because we haven't really done that.
Yeah,
we did that with the first time we did it. We got a Jiggy, so you know, yeah. That's a good idea. It's a good idea, Kris. You know what? You know what? You're thinking more Banjo. You're thinking with Banjo.
Yeah, I know.
Do you hate me yet?
Nope.
That was a good meme, right?
It was adequate. It was adequate.
You know what? For my memes, I'll take it because usually they're just cancer.
Oh God.
I think it's funny. Okay, so. I'm gonna say something really messed up, but it's okay because my friend said it first.
With the right.
He
Oh no! Don't say that.
No, it's funny.
No,
it's
don't
funny.
Say it. No.
He said it though.
No,
he's making light of the situation.
I don't
though.
Care. Don't say it.
Okay.
Don't say
All right.
There's okay. The Jinjo.
I mean, I already alluded to it, so if you wanna.
No, we're not gonna say it. It's where's really where's messed it? Up. It was inside the crate. Oh. Check underwater.
There's nothing. I think I heard it, but I don't know. Oh, there it is. You didn't see it. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, God. Yeah, I'll help you in a second. And I also have to fucking wait now for the Jiggy. Kris.
Alright, you got it.
I just need the honeycombs. Oh, God. Woo! Woo!
And you drown.
Okay, so extra honeycombs. Where are we looking, Kris? What are you thinking?
Let's go to the boathouse by Snacker. I don't think we've been to that one yet.
The what?
The shed, the warehouse thing by where Snacker is.
There's a honeycomb in there?
I don't know.
Is there?
I don't know. I don't think we've checked that one yet. On the other side of Snacker. No, I mean.
Well, that's.
On the other side, that far one.
Yeah, but this will bring us there.
I hit the.
That's what I was doing, and then you told me not.
No, I didn't say not to go there. I just said that that's where I'm saying to go.
Oh.
Yes.
We didn't check there, so I guess. You know what? That's good.
Yeah, that is a good idea. I would have gotten hit with that one, because I forgot that he died.
I didn't. Well, I had to open it up, so I know that.
Yeah.
But I'm just happy we got the Jinjos.
Just be careful not to fall off.
Free the Jinjos. Yeah, why? You don't want me to fight Sniper again?
No.
Or attempt to fight Sniper again, I should say. Well, if he stayed.
Oh, I think there's one entrance to the right.
Is there? Oh, yeah. There is. Like, is there like a way in there from the bottom?
I don't know. I would just check the up above before you drown again.
Hey, come on, that only happens one time. That only happens for one time. Where are we looking?
Can you even get in there? Check underwater. Maybe you have to go through where Snacker is. There's a hole.
Yeah. Okay.
Go to where the Jinjo was.
No, I think it's over here.
There is a hole.
Yep, right there. Thank God. Okay, this is a clean water, I think.
It doesn't seem like it.
It looks cleaner than the other ship. Oh my.
Oh. Oh.
All these memes that I hated.
Oh, why do you keep saying that?
Because I'm upset right
we
now.
We need to stop saying that meme.
Come on, it's
over
one.
There.
Oh, there's a guy in there.
Oh, let's just kill everything saying? Before we have to walk around.
Yeah, fair enough. Heal me?
Alright.
What's this do? Oh, does this raise the water?
I don't know.
Does this raise the roof? Do you think this is a jump off
the oh, that looks like a honeycomb.
Oh, honeycomb. Where is it though? Where are the... Let's find out where it helps me to go.
Oh, it's actually in this room.
Yeah, I just gonna fly into it. And there's not even a timer. Thank
oh, right.
God.
Everything is looking up Skytape. You see, one more after this and we're done. How many? Oh, we don't know how many. We'll hold on a second. How many we have? I think this will be 3 for this honeycomb. I don't know. Okay. Oh. Oh.
Nice.
Was it nice?
Yes, it was. Oh, we still need the witch switch.
Oh, yeah, you're right. You're right, though. I have not heard of looks. But we'll look. We'll look.
We'll look around.
Scour the... Right. We'll scour the... Oh! Why do I look up and then I try to dart and then it doesn't do it?
I don't think you can dart upward.
Well, I want to. I want the game to let me, Kris. Okay.
I don't think the game cares.
Well, I don't care about it then. How about that?
It sounds like you do. Swamp. Stomp, man. When you're above it.
That would work, wouldn't it? Okay. See, I don't know where I am, though, because I can't fucking tell.
You got it. Nice.
I was right, though. That's 3.
So yes, you were correct.
Comb. I think that'll be the last one. Yeah, well, I'll be our last one, Kris.
Ever?
For this game.
Wow.
For this one. 21. Okay, so where's where are you thinking about the second one? Where haven't we looked yet?
Maybe we should check the towers again. I mean, there was a shark.
I forgot about that. I completely forgot about the fact that there's a little shark in here.
Don't go underwater.
Well, yeah, the hole's...
The hole's right there. It's... get above water. It's... You're stuck in a corner now. You're gonna die. Start and quit.
Considering it, not gonna do it.
You gotta go to the ginger hole. You're gonna drown.
No, I got this.
Oh.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Get on the box! Get on the box!
No, the only way I could have done it is the ledge over there. Fuck. Wait, so is there 0 lives? We'll find out. Right, yes, there is
0 life.
Okay.
Okay. You see on top of the door?
That thing?
Yeah. Flip it. See?
Yeah, I see that.
Flip up.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna get stung by a bee.
No, they won't be sting.
Oh, okay.
I'm not gonna...
Oh, hey, shit! There you go.
Good job, Kris.
I didn't think it was anything important, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no. That's my honey this time, and you'll be sorry. Player pals. But then I kept killing him.
Did we 100% this level yet?
Yes.
The check, please. I want to see that. Bless you.
I hate this level. It's making me sick.
Okay. Well, we recorded.
An hour. And we recorded for an hour and 14. So
that's not bad. I don't know. We need lives. Like, I don't know what's the best way to get lives, but we need them.
Yeah, we'll get them off screen because you guys. We'll go back. We'll backtrack and get the lives. So you don't need to see us get lives. But I found it.
Okay, good.
I'm happy.
Yeah, I am quite happy.
Good.
All right.
Nine. Now we only got one left for the hub world.
Yep.
9 out of 10.
1 hour 52.
It took us forever to find so many places.
Ooh, what's up here?
Life? Oh. Can you break through that one? Hooray!
Okay. Oh, this is. Isn't that the way over there?
I have no idea.
Oh, we just came through?
No idea.
Oh! All the way up! Oh, new area. Well, I guess we'll open that up. What's this? Why is that?
What's this guy? 640 music notes.
We got 800. That's nothing.
That's nothing.
Well, because we're 100%ing this.
Yeah.
That's also the problem. I don't.
You can.
Oh,
you
I
have
got
to
it.
Shoot your. Good job. Proud of you.
Oh, God, that was crazy.
What was that timer for?
Water.
Oh, okay.
We shouldn't have let this first one
jump on. That's okay. Whatever.
We're gonna leave those over there.
Yeah.
Fucks me up.
Do you wanna?
This bull fucks me up. Down drop.
I mean, this might be the way to the putt. Oh.
This is a Pokemon code right here. I need the puzzle. I know where that is. I think. Okay, go back in.
Do you wanna? You say go up. The leaf.
Oh my God.
Nah, don't get hit by the ball though. You're welcome.
I thought I should have hit the final boss. That'd be good, yeah.
That's probably the way to the boss, the final boss, right?
Nope, we're going in.
That's probably the final area. Yeah. Is that the final area?
Is it?
Of the game? It looks like it.
Nope, this is actually a quiz show. I don't want to do yet. So
why are we doing that? No, go back. What are you doing?
The quiz show.
Go right.
The quiz show.
Does anybody actually play this game without 100%ing this game?
Yeah.
Because I feel like you kind of need to.
You can't beat it. You do need to. Oh!
Jiggy.
No, that's the painting.
Oh. Well, good thing we came
were
there.
We've been there. We've been there.
Yes, we have. I don't know where it is. Oh, there was another hole.
Well, there's also a hole right there, so.
Well, you obviously didn't beat it.
Well, yeah, but this works though. That actually works out pretty well.
Yeah.
Because now, we don't have to worry about the water.
Yeah. I don't know where that was, but...
I know where it is. It's right by, Clinker's Cavern.
Okay, cool.
See, right. Like, my brain, like, it works. It's just...
Right. Well, guys, are we gonna end the episode?
We're gonna end the episode, or are we gonna...
Alright, well, first I wanna see what's down that hole. Now, you know what? Let's not build suspense. Let's go see what's down that hole.
I didn't think it was suspense
coming out. Well, I think I care enough to find out what's in this hole this episode.
I don't even know what's happening. I don't even know
what if somebody else is there, like me, wants to see what's down that hole?
You know what? I want to find out what's down that hole, too. Also, I just thought about something. I think I can do the quiz and the final boss in the same
You
episode.
Probably would be able to.
Because the quiz is that one.
Yeah.
So, we should be good. Hopefully. If I don't suck at the boss. But you know the last time I fought the boss? Years.
So what you're saying is we're gonna need lives, like desperately.
Like lots.
I wonder what's this way. Oh. Pokum pokum.
You can pokum. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
That's not bad, I guess.
We're gonna go back through the water. Alright guys, well
we don't have to go back through the water, we could have just used
it's
the
fine.
Teleporter.
Next time
we'll have more lives.
Hopefully,
lots of lives. We're gonna have tons of lives. We're gonna do some hunting. We're gonna do a scavenger hunt on lives. Let us know in the comments below if you've played this game without trying 100%, because
I don't know if anybody's ever.
I think you need to.
I mean, like speed it, running. So. I mean, I'm sure.
Well, actually, no. You don't need to beat it. You don't need 100% to beat it. You just need to get all the musical notes. So you can not get everything, but. The best way to like do it is to get everything so you can actually fight the boss. Like if you can fight the last boss without getting everything, I'd be thoroughly impressed. Why'd you struggle so much to get that one?
I don't know.
Okay.
Because I didn't want to fall off.
Thanks so much for watching, guys.
All right, guys.